You know, when I listen to a guy like Aaron Clarey say the terms get to the point, and then he takes anywhere from 10, 20, 30 minutes to do a video sometimes, like a lot of time, the dude should take his own advice. This is just a critique. Anyhow, this is OTR Ogre and Corgi. Like, link, and subscribe. Alright. So here's the thing. I get it. Most of it's just a fucking act. When he's complaining about people's, grammar and the emails he gets sent, you know, people are using voice to text. And he's right. People should proof check their work if they're going to use it. Most people don't even know the proper words and languages because, frankly, it's kind of redundant at this point. It's funny to watch him go off about it, but still, that's a lot of time you're spending not getting to the fucking point. And then he'll go off about, you know, the generation lazy, blah, 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 or, you know, all sorts of the usual. It's a pattern, really. And it's a selling pattern because it brings in more people sending him money to answer the questions. You know what? I'm not against that. I'm not against that. But if you're going to constantly say, get to the point, then motherfucker, practice what you preach. Because most of your answers could be answered under, 5 minutes. But the fact is, I don't think you'd get as many customers if you did that. So anyhow, this is OTR Ogre and Corgi. Y'all have a good one.